The house of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Shirazi al-Shirazi, and the Holy City of Qom has commemorated the martyrdom anniversary of Fatima Zahra, peace be upon her, according to the first narration. A mourning ceremony was held and attended by a group of virtuous men and clerics, and various personalities and mourners. Sheikh Yusuf al-Najjar delivered a lecture in which he discussed the biography of the great lady Fatima Zahra, peace be upon her.